Action. Hello everyone. I'm in the fifth grade at Shinbuk Elementary School. I will play Annie and Emma at the ocean. Annie and Emma have come to the ocean to see coral and colorful fish. They try to look at fish, but they cannot see them very well. The salt water hurts their eyes. Using their swim fins, Annie and Emma swim back to the beach. They get their face mask and return to the ocean. Now they can see the beautiful coral and fish. The end. Thank you for listening.